Sorry, guinea fowl. You're not the birdie I was aiming for. A lucky shot, bro. See if you can handle this. Seen Caracal with an 8-foot vertical leap.
I want to jump like that.
What a pretty kitty.
It took my birdie.
She's gone.
Where's my birdie?
The Caracal can completely disappear into the grass.
I want my birdie back. That birdie was handed down through my family for 100 years until it got to me. And now...
Lost, just temporarily borrowed by a secretive, well-camouflaged wildcat.
More like totally catnapped.
Don't worry, Aviva. Martin and Chris are gonna find it.
Yeah, okay, Aviva, we'll find it.
Only catches a caracal happens to be the hardest to find wildcat in all of Africa.
Yeah, and if a caracal doesn't want you to find her, you don't find her. So we'll just round up that desert kitty and bring your birdie back. Everything's gonna turn out perfect.
Martin, a caracal isn't even one of the purring cats.
I know. I was just trying to cheer her up.
I just hope we're not making a promise we can't keep. How are we gonna find a small tan cat in a sea of tall tan grasses? This is a catastrophe.
A cataclysm!
A total disaster! All we ever see are guinea fowl. Guinea fowl, guinea fowl, guinea fowl!
Well, I like their blue faces.
You know, not enough animals are blue.
Chris, what makes a gaggle of guinea fowl nervous?
A high-flying bird-eating wildcat?
Yeah! A caracal!
Quick! Can't lose her. Fan out.
At ground zero. Only feathers here. She's on the move.
Got her at 10 o'clock.
Oh, this is our chance. Stay with her.
Lost her. Again. Why would she take off with the bird so fast? Usually a caracal will eat where she catches.
Unless she has kittens.
Unless she has kittens. Then she'll bring it back to the den.
But where?